Well, at first, it was okay because I was younger as well. Me and John have a six-year age difference. So as I get older, I want more. And I feel like over the years, John hasn't matured the way that I thought he would. Mm-hmm. And at this point, I'm just like, if you can't get it right, you gotta go away.
It's time to move on. Is that what you're basically saying?
Yes.
I'm telling you, Mr. Allen, Miss Hopkins say it's time to, you know what, or get off the pot. What you doing?
So, Your Honor, I'm here today because I'm trying to save my relationship with Amy.
Is it important to you?
Very much so.
Is this the woman that you think you're going to spend the rest of your life with?
I do believe that that's a very strong possibility. I'm not 100% sure, but I honestly do believe that.